While Tom Brady and the Patriots were en route to winning their fifth Super Bowl title, hundreds of men were being arrested for allegedly trying to buy or sell sex as part of the National John Suppression Initiative involving 30 law enforcement agencies across 15 states. Spanning January 18th to February 5th, Super Bowl Sunday, more than 500 sex buyers and traffickers were arrested across the nation. Among the 552 people arrested, those charged include two firefighters, a retired police officer, a Houston City employee, a college professor, and two Houston school teachers. In Houston, where Super Bowl 50 was hosted, 183 potential buyers and 9 sex traffickers were arrested. One man arrested had his 4-year-old child with him while he tried to purchase sex. Highly regarded baseball agent Randy Hendricks was also arrested for allegedly trying to buy sex. The 71-year-old All-Star client list includes baseball great and Texas native Roger Clemens. Due to an influx of visitors, major sporting events such as the Super Bowl is widely considered a hotbed for human trafficking. It's a prime environment that could be used to mask illegal activity in a heavily populated area. But according to a 2011 study, there is no evidence linking an increase in trafficking during major sporting events. Estimates suggest there are more than 20 million human trafficking victims worldwide. 76 victims were freed as a result of the sting operation. For Fox News, I'm Rob Demetrius.